Wanna woo, nigga. She wanna fuck with the woo.
What's up, y'all? So I'm back again with another freaking video. This time, hold on, let me show y'all. Now, y'all notice my red and black bike's not here, right? It's nowhere, right? Like, 100%. The fucking red and black bike is gone. Like I completely don't, like, I don't own it no more. Because, you know, I got a little something special right here. And I think I already told you, if you guys tap my Instagram, you kind of already know what it probably is. But, so, if you guys don't know, I said I was going to get, like, a lowrider bike. And yep, I fucking did it. All right. So let me show you guys the bike right now. Look, it's clean as hell, y'all. We even got the freaking mirrors and everything. Like, And yes, this shit sits low. Like I don't even gotta use the kickstand. Like, the kickstand's right here. I'm using the freaking pedal, and it's not touching the car. But these are, like, brand new grips. And, yeah. Got, like, the freaking suede-ish seat. Got these sissy bars. I know. It looks a bit bent, but it is, but it's not. Well, it is, I should say. But, yeah. And if you guys don't know, it's like a reddish, blackish. Because, like, I don't know who tried to freaking paint it, but, like, it turns like reddish more in the light, but it looks black, and it got like little sparkles in it. If you guys could see, hold on, I'm trying to make it focus, but like got little sparkles in it, and yeah, I know the pedal's bent, and it's like, I promise you guys, like, look, like, it sits low, but it fits me like perfect, and I actually really like it, and I might low-key, hold on, let me put back on that light, but I might, you know, take this light off my brother's bike, you know, since it's like a blue light, and I might throw it onto that baby, but we'll see on that, see how that goes, but yeah, that's my new bike, and this is not clickbait, like, this is like 100% my bike, and it's nice as hell. I actually fucking like it a lot. I might repaint it black, and probably I'm gonna try to get new parts and stuff for it. Well, like good parts like that, upgrade it. But for a bit, I'm gonna keep it like this, because if you guys don't know, the parts on this bike is expensive as hell. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next video. Make sure. Oh, looky who it is. It's my brother. Oh, he just shut the door. But make sure to freaking like, comment, subscribe. Go check out my next video. My next video, it might be putting on that light onto that bike. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
It's so curly, I like she said. What you know about us? I tell you everything. I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. You get what you please. We bout to get it on. Take off them drawers. It's just you and me.